Right now, racism is moving in a different gear. So, brothers and sisters, you better prepare. We are now living in the age of the psychological warfare.
Psychological warfare.